So in the movie Inferno is upon us, which was made in 2016, they literally can tell the future of COVID-19. So this kid right here, he literally said that there would be like viruses and stuff and people would be fighting for their lives right here. And that's literally like COVID-19. So why did we not allow people to decide it was fake? But no. But yeah, please subscribe, like this video. Peace out.